The third and final thing that I think gets back to the question that many of you in the audience have asked of us is about, would this possibly become a seasonal cyclic thing? And I've always indicated to you that I think it very well might. And the reason I say that is that what we're starting to see now in the Southern Hemisphere, in Southern Africa, and in the Southern Hemisphere countries, is that we're having cases that are appearing as they go into their winter season. And if, in fact, they have a substantial outbreak, it will be inevitable that we need to be prepared that we'll get a cycle around the second time. What does that mean for us and what we're doing? It totally emphasizes the need to do what we're doing in developing a vaccine, testing it quickly, and trying to get it ready so that we'll have a vaccine available for that next cycle. In addition, to do the randomized controlled trials of drugs so that we will have a menu of drugs that we have shown to be effective and shown to be safe. Because I know we'll be successful in putting this down now, but we really need to be prepared for another cycle. And what we're doing, I believe, will prepare us well.